Yes! Dick Clark Productions, the people behind the Billboard Music Awards, confirmed Keisha's performance to Spotboy.com. They said, "We are pleased that Keisha and Kimo Sabi Records have reached an agreement and very much look forward to having Keisha perform at the Billboard Music Awards this Saturday night on ABC. The official Billboard Instagram account too announced Keisha now has permission to perform at the Billboard Music Awards 2016. Earlier, Dr. Luke, her music producer, had taken back permission for her to perform at the awards. This was because rumors persisted she'd speak about her alleged sexual assault charges against him. The word out there is that Keisha has promised not to say anything about the sexual assault allegations.